Greetings once again, students. Welcome to week two of CMPS 1014 summer session. So this week will run from June 27th to July 3rd. So in this particular week here, one thing you should remember is that at the end of the week, the word assignment is due. Okay? The resources that you have is you have the Word Lessons Part 2, Word Lessons Part 3, Word 2016 Tips and Tricks. You have some Word Theory files which can be downloaded and reviewed for assistance with your Word Quiz. You have an APA sample. You have citing references in forums step by step. And this not only works for forums, this also works for any type of document that you want to submit that requires references. You have your networking and security PowerPoints, which will be for your quiz, and you also have the self-study implementing how it works, right? Because you have two quizzes. You have quiz number 3, which is networking, and quiz number 4, which is engineering. Okay? So those are the two main things that are due this week, the two quizzes, and then your assignment, right? Which is listed under week 1, and this is where you will submit. Okay? You should be able to see everything on this course from the entire summer. So please make sure you go through all of these resources. Remember these, you can just right-click them and say open in the new tab, and it will take you to our particular drives, and you'll go through the sessions. You need to complete all of them, right, in addition to watching the video from week 1 on the assignment for Microsoft Word. Because without doing all of these tutorials, lessons, and using all of the resources, get a good grade assignment. It's very, very important that you complete all of these, okay? Because these are your actual sessions where you're gaining knowledge and you're able to complete the assignment. You can always go back while you're completing the assignment. You can use the resources if you need assistance in completing some of the skills to complete the assignment. You can always go back and you can look at different resources either on YouTube or Khan Academy, or even Microsoft support site to look up specifically how to get through certain skills. All right, so just remember that for this week, the main things that you have due are your Word assignment and your networking internet. And as always, you should be working on your project, right, with using your resources which are available at the end of the course on Moodle after week 5, right? There are a lot of resources here. So please do not leave your project to the end. You have the full 5 weeks to work on it. You can do it piece-piece, and this way, when you get done with your 5 weeks, it'll be a smooth finish. Thank you very much.